North Carolina has some new rules for same-sex couples. Meet the Regan family of Winston-Salem. They could be the very first couple to take advantage of it. Christine and Megan are a couple expecting a baby in July. They had their first baby about a year and a half ago. That's little Montana, that cute little doll. But when they had Montana, they had to go to Washington, D.C. so they could get their names on her birth certificate. There's the birth certificate. But now North Carolina is changing its rules, and now both of the parents in a same-sex couple relationship would be able to get their names on the baby's birth certificate. It's a new thing coming to North Carolina, and the Regan family, Winston-Salem, could be the very first. I'm Bill O'Neill, WXII, 12 News, back to you.